Through organized, dedicated outreach efforts, this club has greatly increased attendance and participation. Last year, this club's school-based site provided services to more than half of the elementary school youth in their district. This club has taken a proactive approach to reaching new members. They send staff to school events, provide tutoring to struggling first graders, and offer a morning mentoring program, among other activities. The club also makes sure it meets the needs of working families in its rural community. It keeps its registration fee at $10 a year and opens before school so parents with long commutes have a safe place to send their children. Their efforts paid off. The club had a 40% increase in membership. 75% of members attended over 105 days last year, and 97% attended more than 52 days during the year.
If we're not there, then nobody else is going to be there. So, you know, going a little bit above and beyond and putting in the hours is a small price to pay.
The 2015 Honor Award for overall participation and attendance goes to the Boys and Girls Club Central Sonoma County